Rihanna is one of the most recognized pop icons in the world today. With her bold and constantly evolving style, the sex symbol has used her influence to dominate the music and fashion industries. As one of the most successful female artists of all time, her net worth is estimated to be $600 million. The singer-turned-entrepreneur has become one of the most recognized individuals in the world. With a massive 94 million followers on Instagram, Rihanna's significance knows no bounds. Born Robyn Rihanna Fenty on the Caribbean island Barbados, discovered at age 16, Rihanna signed to Def Jam Records by hip-hop icon Jay-Z in 2005. Her debut album, Music of the Sun, debuted at number 10 on the Billboard charts and eventually sold a million copies. Her big breakthrough came on her third album, Good Girl Gone Bad, selling 6 million copies in the US and millions more worldwide. With 8 studio albums to her name, her success in the music industry can't be denied. Rihanna has accomplished much in her time as an artist, collecting 9 Grammy Awards and selling over 250 million records worldwide. The talented singer has won over the hearts of millions with her sultry lyrics and unmistakable voice. After the release of her 8th studio album, Anti, in 2016, the singer went on a hiatus, leaving her fans clamoring for more. Although Rihanna has been absent on the music scene, the singer has been working hard on her latest business move, building a brand in the cosmetic and fashion worlds. In 2017, Rihanna launched Fenty Beauty, a cosmetic company under the luxury fashion group LVMH. A major reason the singer created her cosmetic brand, Fenty Beauty, was due to lack of diversification in the cosmetic world. Rihanna stated, "Fenty Beauty by Rihanna was created for everyone, for women of all shades, personalities, attitudes, cultures, and races. I wanted everyone to feel included. That's the real reason I made this line." The cosmetic beauty brand launched with 40 different foundation shades, a move no other beauty company had done before, and started a movement of 40 foundation shades in the cosmetic industry. Stephanie Wizik, a research analyst, noted that, "Not only did Fenty Beauty achieve meaningful sales, but it potentially changed the industry permanently." Fenty Beauty by Rihanna is currently selling worldwide and has an estimated revenue of $570 million in 2018. And thanks to the thoughtful inclusiveness of every skin shade in her cosmetic products, it is safe to say the singer is achieving her beauty goals. Next, Rihanna launched a lingerie brand, Savage Fenty, in 2018. There were mixed reviews at its launch. While some fans argued the lingerie didn't have enough plus sizes, many others praised it for catering to different skin tones. In a Vogue interview, Rihanna stated that, "We always want to include women who haven't felt sexy by society's terms and expectations. We want them to feel like this is their safe space and hub, and that we get it, and are one with them." The Barbados native created Savage Fenty to encourage women to embrace their curves and love their bodies regardless of size or skin color. According to Forbes, the lingerie brand is now worth $1 billion in 2021. The entrepreneur continued to dominate outside the music industry with another historical achievement. Rihanna became the first woman of color to launch a fashion line under the French conglomerate LVMH. The fashion brand Fenty was launched in 2019, releasing luxurious fashion items. In 2020, the singer introduced her skincare line, Fenty Skin. The vegan-based products were an immediate success, selling out fast. The success rate of Robyn Rihanna Fenty since she was first introduced to the world as a 17-year-old Barbados native singer to this 33-year-old grown musician, entrepreneur, and philanthropist woman is applaudable. She has created a billion-dollar empire with the Fenty brand in under 5 years. Times Magazine has named her among the 100 most influential persons of 2012 and 2018. Forbes list also featured the singer as one of the richest self-made women in 2020. This superstar is always working, still expanding her Fenty brand globally, and we cannot wait for what's coming next from the businesswoman Rihanna. Be it another Fenty beauty product, Fenty skincare collection, Fenty fashion, Savage Fenty, or a totally new Fenty Rihanna brand, she always comes through shining bright like a diamond. Remember to give us a like to support our channel and subscribe to Hip Hop Entrepreneur. Then click on the bell notification to be notified as soon as we upload a new video.